from the makers that brought you Little People, Big Words, and my 600-word essay, comes the new TLC series, Say Yes to the Book, all new Fridays during 7th period. On this episode, there will be the ultimate showdown between Jay's Journal and Witness, only on the Learning Channel.
Are you guys filming already?
Yeah, we're filming.
Oh. So today my client is Ariana, and she's looking for the book.
Hi, I'm Lori. I'll be working with you today.
Hi, Ariana. So nice to meet you. I'm so excited for today.
As am I.
Hi, I'm Ariana. I'm from Castleberry, Connecticut. I'm just so happy to be here shopping at Kleinfeld Bookstore. Today, I'm looking for my perfect book. Guys, I'm sorry, I'm blushing. I've just dreamed of this moment ever since I was a little girl. So, how it happened was, last fall, I fell in love with the most beautiful bookshelf ever. It was honestly love at first sight. So it all started when I was in IKEA, not really looking for anything, just, you know, browsing. Actually, I just got rid of my last bookshelf, to even bring it up. I was tired of dealing with it. It was old, it never worked, and I just didn't need to put up with the nonsense. I knew I could do better. And I guess that's when I fell in love. So today I'm here at Kleinfeld Bookstore, you know, just seeing what I can find to commemorate the moment that I fell in love.
So, who are you
bringing
here?
So, I brought my best friend in the whole wide world, Mr. Carter, and then I also brought my twin sister, Clamantha, for the experience. They can help me out a little bit.
Okay, so what kind of books are you interested in?
That's a hard question. Let me think.
We have a lot of clients who come into Kleinfeld Bookstore not really sure what they want, and so that's where I come into play. I show them the pros and the cons of the books, and they can decide for themselves what they think would fit them best.
Well, you know, since finding my bookshelf, I kind of feel like a new woman, and I feel like a coming-of-age novel would really just suit me well. I'm open to darker content, and I'm open to, you know, a little, pardon my French, but a little bit of risque in a book, in a novel. I appreciate that. And I really love poetry. I love the art of romance. So I'm really just open to anything.
Sounds perfect. Okay, and lastly, what is your budget?
Well, my dad, he's pitching in a little bit for this momentous occasion. And so my budget is between about $5 and $7.
Perfect, okay. So I'm gonna go to the Mac, see what we have that'll get us.
I'm so excited, I'm so nervous.
Great, okay, so I'll be heading over here. I'll meet you in the consultation room.
Okay, that one?
Yeah, that one.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're
I'm so excited.
So today I picked two books for Ariana. I'm gonna be showing her is Witness by Karen Hess. And it's a great little story about 11 different people facing internal journeys, but they're all really just looking for acceptance. This book is great for anybody who just wants to understand the past and present state of hatred in America. And personally, I think this book is just great for Ari because she wants to stay woke. And the next book is Jay's Journal, which I think is another great option for Ariana. This book speaks about the life of a young boy, Jay, who committed suicide. Jay's Journal deals with extreme sexual content, such as orgies. To make it worse, it also deals with drugs and it has satanic undertones. Not necessarily my favorite book, but who knows? So while it's a little dark, I feel like this book is something out of her comfort zone, and I think she might want to give it a chance.
Oh my gosh, let me cover my books, I'm so sorry.
Don't be embarrassed, it's okay, it happens all the time. Okay, so here are my two picks for you. First one is Witness by Karen Hess. I think you'll really like it.
Okay.
And next is something a little bit, like you said, risque and out of
your comfort zone. You know, I love a little risque in my life, don't we all?
Exactly, so it's Jay's Journal, and this is actually anonymous, so pretty crazy.
Okay, okay, like what I see. So I decided to give Jay's journal a little bit of a try because I really liked the content. So the story is about Jay and his three best friends who basically take a wrong turn and get sucked into black magic and occult. It's written as Jay's personal journal found after his death. And from what my book consultant Lori told me about the book, what's making me kind of interested in it is that it tells you how curiosity can actually lead to involvement. I guess I just need to try it on and go show my friends and see what they think.
Sounds good, I'll leave you to that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, guys, this is the book, I hope, fingers crossed. What do you guys think? It's a little over budget, but I really think it explores like my darker side, don't you think?
Well, I just think it's a little like young for you, don't you think? I mean, I feel like it's already been done before. The main character, Jay, is so annoying. Cringe-worthy, to be exact. He speaks with large vocabulary, unlike the average teenager, what makes it so unrelatable. He acts like a douche who thinks he's so profound. John Green has a bunch of characters like him, sweetie. Nothing original.
I agree. This book just doesn't look good on you.
Oh, wow. So there's nothing you like about this book.
Well, it does show the mindset of different people. But I don't like the book. Not for you. Go change.
Well, I guess that book just wasn't the one, but I'm still hopeful that today I will leave Kleinfeld Bookstore with the book that fits me right and makes me feel like the woman that I am.
Ladies, gentlemen, I think Ariana is on her way with something to share with you guys.
Guys, it's a Karen Hess. I mean, ladies, gentlemen. Beautiful. I think we know who the real winner here is. What do you guys think?
Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful.
I absolutely love it. It fits you so well.
Yes, Queen Slay.
The book is about racism and its role in everyday life and the way decent people stand up to it.
I love this book for you. I can totally picture you walking down the book aisle reading this. I really love how the characters are portrayed as real people, with real uncertainties whether they should join the clan, and their reasons why or why not are as diverse as them.
Okay, don't get to Marianne yet. It is time to add the finishing touch.
Oh my god, I can't even. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this moment. I'm so excited.
Are you ready, Ariana? Open the book. Here we have the
Queen's
Journal. Your bookmark.
Excited!
Oh my gosh, I love it! I'm going to cry.
So, Ariana, are you saying yes to this book?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes!
I'm so happy for you.
Ariana is saying yes to the $6 Karen Hess book, Witness.
After reading Jay's journal, it really reached out to my darker side. You can tell.
That's why she decided to get this busted swig.
Are you on drugs?
Hey! Why'd you do that? That is unacceptable.
This is my special day! This is my special day!
Get in the frame!
You always have to steal my spotlight. This is my special day.
I think what would be a great idea
so
for
annoying.
You guys to work out your problems
so annoying.
Would to like sing together.
I'm not the singer. She's the singer.
My day.
He's more of the dancing type.
He, did you just call me a he?
He used to be a server.
It's gonna be like that. Unbelievable. Twin sister.
You're like an actor. I mean actress.
Got it right one time.
Okay, turn it off.
So after that hideous experience with my sister Ariana, I decided to read The Witness, and The Witness gave me hope. and so I brought back my white hair, which resembles hope. Is Ariana gonna hear this?
No.
She's
a little.
Don't turn the camera off. One more thing, that book we were talking about earlier was absolutely hideous. I know I haven't read it yet, but the book makes her look fat. Thank you.